Here, you have the chance to be part of something much bigger than yourself. A new species is being born. Help me guide it. Shape it. Lead it.
We're here in London's Victoria Station, where a piece of the X-Mansions appeared, as well as two characters from the X-Men First Class movie, Azazel and Mystique. Well, I'm done messing around with mutants. I'm off to catch up with Jason Fleming to talk about his character.
Jason Fleming, pleasure to meet you.
Nice to meet you,
mate. How you doing?
Very good, thanks, mate, very good.
Okay, so I've kind of followed you from Victoria Station.
Oh.
Where they had this amazing event. Tell me what was going on.
It was very strange. We had a pop-up lounge, a sort of 60s lounge in Victoria Station. So all the commuters who were trying to get to Clapham Junction were walking through going, and there was a couple of like prosthetic makeup X-Men, including my character Azazel, who was running around Victoria Station. So yeah, I think it's more interesting than Krispy Kreme donuts for once up in Victoria. It was all right.
So for people who kind of didn't catch it in the cinema, didn't see it, mm-hmm. the promo stuff for X-Men First Class, what's the idea behind it?
It's a prequel to the franchise, which everyone knows and loves, and it's set just before the Cold War, during the beginnings of the Cold War, and basically, I mean, if there is to be any message about X-Men, it's about adapting and people who are different to other people and how they're treated. So it's quite sort of poignant in a way of, you know, being accepting of all people, no matter who they are or what they are.
Cool. Right, I kind of want to talk about the DVD, the extras now.
Yeah.
I mean, have you seen any of the extras going on there?
I really love all that stuff, obviously, because I'm involved in it, but I love all the stuff about the makeups and how they're done. And, you know, Jennifer Lawrence, who plays Mystique, she was in makeup for up to sort of 7 or 8 hours a day. Beast makeup, they're all incredible, and I find that stuff really interesting. I find it much more interesting to watch than actually to do, but having done it, I'm really proud of it.
Can you tell me what you want your audiences who pick up the Triple Play DVD and take home pop on? What do you want them to come away from the experience being?
What, X-Men?
Yeah.
Well, I won't be too pretentious. I mean, I just think it's a good, you know, a great flick, and, you know, it's within that genre of flicks, it's pretty clever and it's smart and cleverly made, and you know, you've got Fassbender and McAvoy, great actors. So, you know, you'll get you through 2 hours nice and easy.
The law applies to human beings. Same laws don't apply to mutants.
We'll never be accepted into society.
Should we have to hide?
We have it in us to be the better man. We already are.